Hey, what's up, my sling shooters? I know you guys better hit that button with a slingshot, that like button, that subscribe button, and you guys better let me know what the heck your gamer tag is down below, either PlayStation or Epic account, all right? Even if it's an Xbox, all right? As long as it's an Epic account and it's your gamer ID, you guys will have a chance to enter to win Darkheart, all right? She is dope, she is amazing, and she reminds me of Kevin the Cube, all right? Because she is, I mean, it's amazing. She is really dope. I like her headband. I mean, those are some horns coming out. She's going pretty well. She looks amazing with the galaxy skin. And by the way, for you guys don't know this, now you guys know, and check out my other videos. Every time I post up a video, every character that I post up is always wearing the galaxy skin. So if you guys have noticed that and didn't notice it until now, like, let me know in the comments below, because that would be pretty awesome. So also, she is 1500 V-Bucks, which I'm in the, oh my gosh, the Heartless Wings. Who doesn't love those? On any back bling, on any character, well, on any character. Amazing. So I'm willing to give Heartless Wings, well, yeah, Heartless and Darkheart, which is both together, and I can buy it as a gift, so I can gift it to somebody. So just make sure, like, we are setting a goal. So my next goal is 700 subscribers, which we already knocked out of the park, the 500 subscribers. So if you guys really want her, make sure you guys do turn on your notifications, make sure you guys do subscribe, and make sure you guys do leave your game Epic game tag down below. I always get mixed up with that shit, but I like you guys all, and I really do like your support, and I know you guys do want free skins, and I want to give them out. So let's keep hitting our goals so we can keep gifting. So if you didn't get something gifted today, don't worry about it. As long as you guys are my subscribers, you will have a chance to win, all right? Some way or somehow. I don't give things twice to the same person, so make sure you guys do try, all right? It's worth a try. It's kind of like a scratcher ticket. You scratch it, you might win. You scratch another one, you might lose. So just think about it that way. Thanks everybody so much for subscribing and turning on your notifications. And I will be gifting this to somebody soon. Take care and have a great one.